Good morning and welcome to your English class. Hope that you all are fine and staying at home. Today in English we'll start a new chapter of prayer. It's a small prayer in which we are saying thanks to God for each and everything He has given to us. So before I'll start the explanation, I'll first recite it and you have to repeat it after me. So now repeat after me. Father, we thank Thee for the night and for the pleasant morning light, for rest and food and loving care and all that makes the world so fair. Help us to do the thing we should, to be to others kind and good, in all we do, in all we say, to grow more loving every day.